Hi everyone, this is Kim with Flirty Wick Candle and your Flirty Wick Tip of the Week. Have you ever purchased a candle and had a tunnel on you and you had to throw it away? I'm going to give you some tips today on how to avoid that. The very first time that you light a candle, you have to allow the wax to go all the way across the top before you blow it out. Wax has memory, so wherever it stops is where it's going to tunnel. So that very first time that you light a candle, you want to make sure that you have a complete pool of wax across the top, then blow it out. Any subsequent burns, it'll be fine, but that first one, it has to be completely covering the top, then blow it out, and you'll be fine. Now, another thing you want to remember is to trim your wick. Your wick should only be a fourth of an inch long. This is a wick trimmer. You can use this, or you can use a pair of scissors. It doesn't matter. Now, when you burn your candle, this is what it should look like. There shouldn't be any excess wax on the side. It should be a nice, clean burn. I hope that helps. Have a good one.